is now for her season 18 premiere, Ellen DeGeneres.
The state of video games in 2021. What gamer would want to play as Ellen DeGeneres' ugly sister? I mean, this character design is cringy. What the actual fuck? Like, they are trying so hard not to offend people by having a sexy girl character. So they decided to get a math teacher to play the part. I miss the old days. When game companies were edgy and didn't care about political correctness, only about making great games. I miss Lara Croft, Samus, and Amanda Ripley from Alien Isolation. Sigourney Weaver was attractive, yet badass. So was the girl Marine in Aliens. And how about Michelle Rodriguez? She's sexy, but I bet you, she can kick ass. At the end of the day, who would you rather play as? This woman, or Lara Croft? This woman, or Samus? I don't know many 40-year-old mothers who play video games. So, who does this appeal to? No one. Hell. I think even Abby is better than this shite. Sexy girls matter.